Lieutenant Shea.
Anyone spotted me?
No, but I got a chopper up and we're calling in some more manpower.
Victim was snatched less than 2 hours ago, so if we move fast, maybe we can find him before he hurts him.
Well, we'll do the best we can, but it's a big park.
Lieutenant, chopper spotted something in the trees on Lookout Hill.
Mount up!
Lieutenant, look, we don't know how this guy operates. He sees all the troops.
Okay, you go in first.
Olivia, I'm a police officer. Can you sit up for me? Are you okay?
I'm tired.
Okay.
Manhattan SVU to detail. We have one in custody. We'll meet you back at our car.
Okay, sweetie. Come with me. Get you.
Would you give that girl a makeup and sleep?
Alice swallowed one of the cakes, and she was delighted to find that she began shrinking directly.
You give Sabrina Farmer one of those cakes before you raped her and left her in that car?
I had a car. It got a tow. The guy who towed its name was Joe.
You're under arrest for the rape and kidnapping of Sabrina Farmer.
My attorney is Lucien Devereaux of New Orleans.
Remain silent.
He's an expert on prolines. Yeah, did you hear the president's speech last week? Man, that guy would do anything to keep us fighting this Iraq war. Oh, nefarious war. I see why arms were seldom used. Okay.
Okay, what?
Do I have to do it now? Because it's gonna be really hard. I gotta get away.
You're not gonna go anywhere.
Gotta get away.